My name is Klaus Nielsen. I'm working here in Seoul as an expatriate for a German multinational company called Heidelberg. I've been in Korea for the past 1.5 years. And I'm from Denmark. The first time I felt the pain was approximately 5 years ago while I was stationed in Australia. So I had an MRI scan done in Australia, and they told me that my bones were wearing out and there was a small growth which was causing pressure onto the nerves which was going down the left arm. So I took anti-inflammatory pills and did some physiotherapy treatments, and then it disappeared. But since then, this incident has been coming back like every 6 months or so, and every time I have been treating it with anti-inflammatory pills, and that has kind of kept it down. But here in the end of January, I had a similar episode, and this time the pain was not really going away. And then 6 days ago, I was lying in bed and I made a funny movement with my arm while I was sleeping, and then it gave a big cross inside my body, and the pain then became very, very bad. So I immediately started taking anti-inflammatory pills to try to cure it, but it didn't help at all. So I went to my general practitioners 2 days later and asked for some painkiller, and he gave me some painkiller, but that was not strong enough either. So then again I went back and got some even stronger painkiller, but that didn't help either, and in the end I decided that I needed to have somebody to actually have a second look at my neck. So I went to Samsung emergency department and had an MRI scan done. And based on that, they could see that my disc had now ruptured and was putting a lot of pressure on my spinal, and that was what was causing the pain. I had the operation approximately 45 minutes ago.
Today?
Today, yes. And I feel very well now. I have no pain anymore. When I came in this morning, my pain was excruciating. I couldn't be anywhere, I couldn't lie down. I've basically been sitting up all night before coming here because I was not allowed to take any kind of painkillers, and I just couldn't be anywhere. After I was told at Samsung Medical Center that I had ruptured my disc, I went there to see an expert, and he told me that I needed surgery, and I was very concerned about the surgery, so I decided that I probably needed a second opinion. So I called and informed my office, and one of my very good colleagues in the office knew Dr. Lee of your hospital, so he set up an appointment here. But at the same time I also called another of my expat friends here who is selling medical equipment, and they said that the best hospital to come to would be yours when it came to spinal injuries. So I got two recommendations, and then fortunately I was able to come here and have a very quick appointment with Dr. Lee. Yes, I came in here at 8 o'clock, I had the operation at 11 o'clock, and I think I can go home this afternoon at around 5 or 6 o'clock. Well, I think I have been very fortunate that I ruptured my disc only 10 kilometers from Uri Pyongwon, because I have never heard of any other hospitals who is carrying out the procedure which has been carried out on me today. And the fact that the risk of getting paralyzed by doing this operation is virtually non-existing was a big plus to me, and the fact that I don't have any artificial disc inside my spine, and it hasn't been I haven't been having a fusion which will cause other neck problems in the future, is of a great benefit to me. So I'm very thankful to Uri Pyongwon. I would like to say many thank you to Dr. Lee for taking me in with such a short notice, and to his excellent medical staff for treating me in this professional way.
Mm.
I'm deeply thankful for them, because if I had gone to any other hospitals, I would have had to take an operation with significant risks. So, when I came home last night, I told my parents that it was a miracle that my disc had ruptured 10 kilometers from the best surgeon in the world. So, yes, definitely. I'm going to tell everybody I know about this treatment and this procedure, because I think that it's important for other people who's having the same problem to know that there is a rather simple operation which can give them a much better result than what is traditionally considered to be the only way of dealing with this from a medical point of view. Well, I'm looking forward to go home and get a good night's sleep without waking up 7 times because of pain. And then I'm looking forward to recover so I can start playing again with my children.